Despite some traffic issues this morning and a big accident, we're very happy to have Leanne Miller. Now, you weren't in the accident, but you passed by that accident on 77 and 224.
But your GPS said what, you were like an hour and a half away or something?
Yes, far. But you know what? I always think to myself, I just hope and pray that people in that accident are okay.
Right, exactly.
It's just a minor inconvenience for me.
Right.
It's changing possibly their life today. Yeah. So
we're happy that we get to have you on the 9 a.m. show.
Yes.
Because she's not only our country chef, she's a canner today.
She is canning.
Okay, let me just talk about this for a second. I'm not normally a canner.
Yeah.
I freeze, but I don't normally can. Growing up, we canned, and it was never really a totally fun event. Because it was a lot of work.
Sure.
What would you can? Would you do jams,
peaches, and applesauce and pasta sauce and all that? And our oldest son planted, he started from seed some tomato plants, and then he moved to New Mexico.
So I have these, Mom.
Right. I have these tomato plants in my front flower bed that keep giving me all these tomatoes, and I am not a waster.
Yeah.
We can only eat so many of them fresh. So I have a great friend, Norma Beachy, thank you, said, Leanne, make some salsa. It's so easy. Go down to Walnut Creek Cheese, buy this. This is amazing stuff. Mrs. Wages salsa. It's a tomato mix. So you've got the ingredients in there that's going to help kind of thicken your salsa.
Interesting.
And it's the perfect. It's so easy.
So you just add the vegetables.
So basically, really, if you want to just do tomatoes, the half cup vinegar, and that pack for salsa, you can do it.
Right.
What she encouraged me to do is just add whatever vegetables I wanted.
Smell that, Todd.
It is so good. It's the best stuff.
Oh, my gosh.
So I've got,
tomato paste.
Yes, Walnut Creek Cheese has started making their own tomato paste. So I've got this tomato paste. I want you to add that in there, sis.
I'm adding it with the tomatoes?
Yes, add the whole 12 ounce.
So you're cooking the tomatoes, which you don't normally do with regular salsa.
No.
Why do you cook
Because
them?
We're going to can them. We're going
to
can this.
To have them
so we're going to put it under heat. We're going to put some tomato paste in it. So we want that under heat because we want that to kind of dissolve and emulsify into the tomatoes. Now, not everybody puts the tomato paste in, but I like my salsa to be a little bit thick. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to give you a job now.
Absolutely.
This small jar right here, that's one I've already canned.
Yeah.
So I want you to open that up.
Okay.
So that's sealed. That's canned. So it's going to be sealed. Oh, we're testing
your strength.
Okay. So, just stir that in, sis.
Okay.
And then,
you want it in the bowl?
Yep. Just put it. Let's put it out front here.
Sure.
Can you reach that?
Are you ready?
So
right
we can
by the
show
chips,
that
it smells
is
delicious.
The best. It is the best. And I like my salsa just a little bit. I do like my salsa a little bit thicker.
Yeah. I do too, chunky.
I don't really want it watery, so that's why I put the tomato paste in.
You can't pick up water with a chip.
No.
Right, exactly. So you can dig in there if you want.
You know what I love when I was looking at the note
much.
Last night that you were going to be here? I put corn in mine too.
Yes.
I love the corn in there.
Yes. So we're going to put a half a cup of vinegar. That's what the instructions say. Don't ask me why. I don't really know. Something probably to do with the tomato and the acid.
Could be.
Okay, then we're going to add whatever veggies we want. Walnut Creek Cheese had some lovely yellow peppers, so I thought, why not add those? So we're going to put peppers and onions.
That's got great flavor.
I put plenty of onions.
And I love your chopper. This was great.
I got the slap chop going.
I got that slap chopper, man. I don't leave home without that thing.
It takes seconds, right?
Now look at all that beautiful color. I don't know if people can see that.
Absolutely.
I don't know
it's
if we have the shot that we can
color.
See it. It's gorgeous.
Beautiful color.
A rainbow in here.
And then a whole jalapeno, I put that in. So
go ahead,
I've got yellow pepper, I've got onion, and then I dip my
you get it all.
End so I can get it all. I dip it in the juice so I can get it all off.
Okay.
And then, you know, why this was so enjoyable for me is, one, it was Teddy's tomatoes, so how lovely is that?
Aww.
But also, I didn't do a ton. I just did a batch.
Yeah.
Is that garlic?
Yes.
Okay, you just
that
put some garlic in there.
That is six whole loaves of garlic.
Okay.
This is some seasoning salt. It's kind of a citrus salt that I picked up at a salt and spice place.
Yeah.
But you can do sea salt. You can do any kind of salt.
Look at that.
Then
so colorful.
We're going to put in a whole can of Walnut Creek Cheese black beans. They have their own black beans now, too. They just can do anything.
You know, now you're adding a little protein in there, too.
Yes.
Oh,
which is great.
Okay,
filling,
now we're going to have a little veggies. We got 2 cups of sweet kernel corn, you know,
this
the yellow
like
corn.
This is like dinner.
So what's the end process on top of all this?
All right. So we have dipped our jars. These are pint jars. So we dipped our, can I go around here?
Yes.
So we dipped our jars in hot water. So we're going to flip them around. We're gonna stick this thing I got in the kitchen section at Walnut Creek Cheese. So we're gonna put that over. It's so handy.
Boy, is that nice.
Right? So all you have to do is take a pitcher and then dip that into there. We've got to put our Mrs. Wages in there.
Okay.
So we're gonna put that in.
The whole thing?
Yep, whole thing. Pour it all in.
Okay.
That's a 4-ounce packet. See, you've got seasoned salt in there. Mm. There's all kinds of yummy stuff in there that just makes it salsa-ish.
Oh, it smells so
good. So then in the funnel, and then the lid on.
In the funnel, lid on. Yep. And now we've sanitized all that, and it's hot. In the funnel, in there, put it in the water. And then I had to Google this because it had been so long.
But you're kidding.
So you really submerge the, I put a dish towel in the bottom because I don't have a rack for a canner. Okay. So you can just put a dish towel in the bottom. I Googled it. It's for real. So put a dish towel in the bottom, put your jars in, make sure they're covered about an inch from the top of them. And for about 40 minutes, I boiled them.
And seals it shut.
Yeah. And then evening you can hear the jars popping in your kitchen that they're stealing.
Kidding.
And then you got salsa for the whole winter.
Salsa for the whole winter.
That's awesome.
Teddy said, Mom, tomatoes. Please leave a jar for me when I come home.
Well, we got this one here, Teddy. You can have the other one. We'll have the recipe on our website, fox8.com. Of course, our Pinterest page as well. Leanne, thank you so much for coming in.
You're welcome.
Delicious.
Oh, right, yum. Teddy's tomatoes.
Teddy's tomatoes, right?
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.